Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. a child psychologist. Her favorite NBA student memory is Denver. Tomorrow, I would like to give special thanks to Coach Gold for the opportunity to be a part of the basketball program, Emily Hussle for her constant support, and her mom for all she does, and her girlfriend who always supports her. Coach Gold said that Samaria is the ultimate competitor and a positive energy. She's improved so much in her time here, both as a player and as a leader. I'm so thankful that Samaria chose to be a Charger, and I cannot wait to see what she accomplishes in the future. Samaria for you. Our next sophomore is Lori Vitas from Farmington, Michigan. Troy would like to give special thanks to all of the athletic staff at MiAncilla who have helped her continue her journey, especially Coach Ryan and Coach Brady. She would also like to thank her teammates for making this a great experience and her parents for their support, as well as her Army recruiter, Sergeant Oliveira, for helping her in her journey. Coach Wolf says that it's been very rewarding to see Victoria work so hard to find success at MiAncilla. She has shown great determination and it's paying off. We are all excited to see her begin her Army career and are thankful for her share of our country. Victoria. Let's give it up for the women's basketball team. delicious things and eating meals together as a team. They were some of the best nights we've had at MiAncilla. We'd like to give a special thanks to this family for all their support, for investing in them, teammates for making it a fun experience, and coach for giving them the opportunity to play college basketball. Our next sophomore, Aaron Clark, who may not be in the game. Ancilla sophomore, Ben, Clayton, and Andre Blue, along with Coach Eric.